What's up, YouTube? Back with another video today, and we're gonna go ahead and check this out. It's called Long Way from Chris Webby. He just dropped this video today. He dropped the audio, I think, sometime last week or the week before that. And if you guys like it, go ahead and give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and if you got any other mentions that you might want to listen to, go ahead and throw those down in the comments. Also, real quick, Chris Webby is one of those dudes that just does not stop working. This guy drops music almost every week. So if you don't know who he is, go check him out. Go ahead and subscribe to him, because this guy is just constantly putting out music and it's consistently good.
Sometimes I just feel like I suck at life. I started last year in a depression with my money tight. Then I said, fuck it, hit the gas and started running lights. Reinvigorated all my fans by dropping fucking twice as much shit as I did the year before and kept it coming like every single week. When everyone in fucking sight, I just bottled up my raw thoughts up on this fucking mic. Said, fuck these rappers and the rappers that they mumble like. Yeah, I went on Sway and killed the game and got a ton of likes. Still, they just compare me to Shady, so I'm just fucking like, well, he's debatedly the greatest. Basically, what you trying to say to me?
That's the thing about Webby. When he stepped on the scene, he did this cartoony type rap, but lately he's been finding his own lane, and I think that it's working out really well for him, because it's kind of a mixture between the two of being this cartoon character and also a certified MC. The guy has got amazing lyrical talent. So again, if you haven't heard of him, go check some of his music out and get his subscribe on, because this is nice.
I'm fucking nice, but I'm my own man, my own MC, who handed mixtapes to cats when I sold them tree. Yeah, I've had a long run, still ain't lost no steam. I'm still racking up streams, I just do it low key. I don't even have a manager, I own my own master. See, I'm my own master, more than a dope rapper. Been a long road, there's a lot of closed chapters, but I made a promise to myself to never go backwards. I've been underrated so fucking long that I'm sick of it. It keeps me lashing out at anybody in my vision. Shit, I'll add another name to my list if we gon' get into it. Wrap my hands around your neck so you can come to grips with it. Made a name kick.
That's all right, Webby. You're going to get on top, man. And once you do, it's going to be hard to knock you off, man. Because I'm telling you, this cat, he's got flow and he's got lyrical ability. There's a handful of rappers in the game right now that could do this. And this dude is just one of them.
Donald Trump is sick of me, and crooked Hillary just put a 7-figure hit on me. Lil Xan is wishing that he never said shit to me, and everyone I haven't mentioned yet is sitting timidly. I came to bring the pain, spinning webs in your brain. Study the arts of Wu-Tang. I ain't going anywhere like a Cabernet stain with that audio dope to your bang.
This location set is also amazing. You know, the desert set, I don't know. I love the earth, and that shit is nice.
A daily battle, but don't confuse that with thinking my fucking brain is fragile, cause this shit got so many words in it that I'm playing Scrabble in my fucking dreams with a scheme that'll leave your cages rattled. This real rap, straight facts, got a case of Snapple. The judge and jury of your face, so let me raise the gavel. An arsonist, I got y'all leaving here on blazing saddles. I'm here to break all these soft snowflakes with all their Twitter hot takes, but won't show no face. Everyone with their opinions that don't hold no weight. This whole world gone pussy, but I won't slow pace. Everyone's an influencer or a YouTube star with no talent and no reason to know who you are. Do you hear me, Jake and Logan Paul? I'll inject them with a Michael Jackson dosage of propofol until they're dozing off. I fucking had it with everybody. This shit disgusts me. I thought that rap was at its cameras over everything. You'll hear it for yourself. Every time you put my shit on, these beats I never miss on. When I'm dead and gone, just know these words are gonna live on. The same kid they picked on is now who they click on. So suck the same dick I told kid who's to sit on. Long way. Ain't no doubt about it, I came a long way. Saw them take the route, but I took the long way. Dancing to the beat of my own drum.
Have it, Chris Webby, Long Way video. That song is pretty dope, man. And the thing I'm getting out of it is that, you know, he has been here on the scene for a few years now, and he's steadily gaining a crowd, but it may not be to his the speed to which he's liking. But you know what, Chris, just keep in there, keep hanging with it. You're a real one, and ain't nobody can take that shit from you, man. So, until the next video, we'll see you around. Sac Reacts, like, share, subscribe. Thanks.